this is the storm here, and what I got in front of me is an entire jar of graham crackers. So, for those of you guys that hasn't seen my previous challenge regarding eating a whole bag of graham crackers, I recommend you go over there and check that out. It's pretty awesome stuff. I believe there was like three or four different flavors or so. So basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can eat an entire big jar of graham crackers with no liquids whatsoever. So this is going to be another episode where I'm going to basically take another kid's snack to an extreme level. So let's get this show started. Entire jar of graham crackers, no liquids to wash all this down. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, and let's start eating. Another dumb idea. It's absolutely bland. Not mentioned, I have nothing to wash it down. And flavor fatigue is setting in, especially you're eating the same bland flavor over and over again. And a little over 17 minutes in. Oh man. This is gonna be a long stunt here. Thank you. is absolutely disgusting. So dry, so bland. My jaw's getting quite a bit of a workout. But at this point, it's over an hour in, and I'm just pretty much hating this. But you know what? I only have this much to go, so I just want to get her done and over with.
Thank you.
so he took on the entire jar of graham crackers. With no water, no liquids, no anything to wash it down. This is... my mouth is really dry. It's so disgusting. So bland. Oh, man. I'm not sure I'm gonna eat graham crackers again for a long time. So, please like this video up. Please subscribe. Please comment. Share any future suggestions you guys may have. And as always, this is The Storm signing out. Talk to you next time.